Football no longer a life and death affair in Sapulpa. The Chieftains now know what life and death really means. Sapulpa playing its first home game tonight since junior wide receiver and defensive back Justin Fitzpatrick died in a car wreck on the way to a team meal 8 days ago. The season does go on. Sapulpa hosting Bixby tonight. First quarter, Bixby possession. T.J. Eckert passes to Kyle Steed. That is a touchdown. Bixby up 6-0. Spartans go on to win this one.